All glories to His Divine Grace, Srila Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur. All glories to Guru Puram, Guru Purnima. All glories to Krishna Daipayan Mahamuni Vedavyas. This Guru Purnima day, Krishna Daipayan Mahamuni Vedavyas appear. Why this name is like Krishna Daipayan Mahamuni Vedavyas? Vyasdev, he expand total four. Rig, Sham, Yaju, Atharva. Therefore, he expand. Therefore, his name is Mahamuni Vedavyas. Ved expanded by Mahamuni Vedavyas. But there's two more there. Krishna Dvaipayan. Krishna means his color was black. Also, he is the energy incarnation of Krishna. Dvaipayan means island. Because his father and Satyavati, his father name is Parashar Muni and mother name is Satyavati. They conceive in one island and make the island foggy. It is will of Lord. Satyavati was captain of a boat while she was taking Parashar Muni in the middle of the river. By the grace of Lord, Parashar Muni felt desire to conceive a child in the womb of Satyavati. Satyavati felt shy because people, what they will say. That time, Parashar Muni, by his spiritual power, he make entire atmosphere foggy. Vedavyas appear on the island. Therefore, his name, full name is Krishna Dvaipayan Mahamuni Vedavyas. So today is Guru Purnima, full moon day. We are observing his worship because Vyasdev is Guru for all parampara. Not particular one lineage. He composed all Purana, all Upanishad. He divided Vedanta. So therefore, today we are Gaudiya Vaishnava. We are worshipping Vyas Puja. We should worship entire parampara. How? Krishna Panchak. Panchak means five. Krishna is Supreme Lord Krishna. So, surrounding fire, Krishna, middle Krishna, then his four expansion. Vasudev, Sankarsan, Pradyumna, Aniruddha. Then Vyas Panchak. So Vyasdev in the middle, then four main disciples. Pailamuni, Jaimani Muni, Vaishampayan Muni, and Sumanta Muni. Vyasaki Panchak means in middle Vishakshan. Then four Brahma's mind born son. Shanak, Sanatan, Sanandan, Sanat Kumar. Acharya Panchak. Middle our Bhagavat Acharya Sukhdev. Then four Acharya. Who is this? Madhvacharya, Ramanuja Acharya, Vishnuswami Acharya, and Nimbarka Acharya. Then Gaura Panchak. Middle Gauranga Mahaprabhu, then surrounding Nityananda, Advaita Acharya, Gadhar Pandit, and Shivash Pandit. And then Guru Panchak, middle Diksha Guru, then surrounding Param Guru, for me, Param Guru, Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur. Then Paramashti Guru, who is this? For me, His Divine Grace Srila Gaur Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj. Then Paratpar Guru, for me, is His Divine Grace Satchidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur. because we are Brahma Parampara, at the end we have to worship Brahma. In that way we are observing Vyas Puja. Please, please pray for me to our paramparas.